197 pounds. We have from Missouri, Brent Haynes, ranked 11th in the country. Comes in with a record of 6-2. He's wrestling 9-8. Keith Witt of Kent State. Center things up for you. Haynes, a junior out of Oak Park, Missouri. Witt, also a junior from Oak Arbor, Ohio. He's a virtual triple A team here for Kent. Missouri's done a nice job in front heads all this entire duel. You see Haynes digging for one here. You don't see Haynes digging for one here because I'm watching the match on my camera. 1 minute gone by, no score. Get a shot from the outside by Brent Haynes. Haynes gets Witt moving. He's hooked. He's there. Feats of strength. Hands on the other side. There you go. Haynes deep on that front head as Witt tries to stand up and out of it.
Wait on it.
Period. 1 minute left, first period. No score here between Witt and Haynes. And as I say that, we get snatched single. Although Witt's gonna scramble, passes through an ankle, and now we're rolling around. 52 seconds left. Witt's looking to score off of Haynes' shot. Haynes still trying to square. Witt can't quite go to the top. That's close to two, and there he gets it. Missouri's bench not happy about it, but Keith Witt takes a 2-0 lead with 20 seconds left in the first period. Now Haynes trying to struggle through in reverse. There's 10 seconds left. Witt just trying to hang on. Haynes can't quite get around 5 seconds. Haynes trying to swim but can't face. And Keith Witt takes a 2-0 lead into the second. And Haynes chooses underneath.
Witt
right away tries to get a boot. Witt looking cradle, almost has it, now has it. 20 seconds in, so plenty of time. He tightens it up. But Haynes is going to kick out and escape. Haynes has at least one coming. That was dangerous in both directions.
There you go.
Witt's still riding. Haynes hasn't gotten his one yet. Haynes looped through, still reversal hunting. Going to get a stalemate, and Witt may ride. Witt's now in a minute 33 riding time. And we'll get a stalemate, so Witt'll get a chance again on top. 53 seconds left second period, I'm sorry. Witt's lead is 2-0. Witt right away goes to a boot, looks to cradle. Dangerously close. 38 seconds left, looking for it again.
Oh my God, come on.
Haynes peeling hands.
Break him down.
27 seconds now.
Pressure on his head.
Witt has Haynes' head buried in the mess, trying to
keep his head
dig on the other side.
Just
missed power half.
Pressure his head down.
A little closer. 10 seconds left. Keith Witt's going to ride out the entire second period. And he will take 2 minutes and 30 seconds of riding time and a 2-0 lead into the third with choice, and he'll go under.
No hands! Keep your hands free! Don't get your hands caught up. Hands free out front.
Haynes breaks him down off the whistle.
Solid base.
Trying to turk.
Go forward and get a solid base, man.
Wrist out front, palms up.
And Haynes has his hips dangerously close to being cracked over. Now has the ankle. Misses it though. 30 seconds gone by. Witt's still up. Now we've got half. Haynes is trying to run it over, and it's deep. Real deep. Witt battles through. Now there's the Turk. He's about to crack hips over. Witt just being tough on bottom right now. Nothing anymore to it. As it has not been a fun first minute, but has not been scored on. Still up 2-0.
Mark the key!
Haynes returning the favor from top right now. Now he's completely cross body. 50 seconds left.
Let's get a fresh start.
Turn your leg out. Turn your leg out.
Push off the shoulder. Left hand right here.
Witt's hips are cracked. He's just fighting not to get over. 40 seconds left.
Not going anywhere.
Keith Witt's in a tough guy position right now from bottom, and he's winning.
Keep wrestling. Witt, don't let up.
You got 30.
Real deep wrenching. Witt is just in flat survival mode, but it's worked so far. We'll get a stalemate. 22 seconds left. Keith Witt leads Haynes 2-0. He's erased riding time. But he's going to need a turn to win this. Witt starting to work back to a base. 14 seconds left. And each wrestler is going to ride out a period, but that first period takedown by Keith Witt's going to hold up, and he wins this one 2-0. At 197 pounds, Keith Witt getting his hand raised for the Kent State Golden Flags.